Did you notice this in The Sandlot? The actor who plays Benny Rodriguez as an adult looks like he really could be Mike Vitar, all grown up. That's because he was played by Pablo Vitar, Mike's real-life big brother.